It's just a hole in the ground.
A beautiful new heated pool was to be the jewel of the Saul family's sprawling backyard. But instead, it looks like this.
Makes my stomach turn. Makes me want to throw up. I've lost so much sleep over it. It's disgusting.
They say they hired Mountain Sky Landscaping last fall to install the pool.
I had dreams of sitting back here while it's snowing and the pool's heated up to 100 degrees and we're having a glass of wine.
It was supposed to be ready by March of 2022.
Got all the plumbing done, the inspections done.
But as the months wore on, they knew something wasn't right.
They weren't texting back. They weren't calling back.
Then last month, a shocking text.
Right. Saying that they're planning to file for bankruptcy.
The total cost was approximately $105,000. The Sauls had already paid the company
$90,000.
The problem solvers found three court cases filed against the company between April and June of 2022. Bad ratings with the Better Business Bureau and reviews on Yelp, one calling them crooks. Another customer saying they lost more than $200,000. The company is not in good standing with the Secretary of State's office.
We all got left in the dust.
The family has no choice but to find someone else to finish the job.
It's definitely been a dream of mine for many, many years, and someday it will be, but just not right now.
Still, Saul has one thing to say to the company that took her money.
Jason and I would welcome you guys to come back and make us whole financially so that we can get this job finished and clear your name.
And of course, the problem solvers reached out to the company several times and their former attorney. We're still waiting to hear back about that. Meanwhile, the Sauls are getting together with others who have recently come forward. This is all very recent, and they are going to consult the advice of an attorney and will likely take this company to court. In the meantime, before you hire any contractor, consumer experts always remind you to check the references. Go see examples of their work in person yourself. Make sure they're registered with the Secretary of State, and if you can, try not to pay all of that money up front. Reporting live in Boulder, Shaul Turner, Fox 31.